thereof, you shall not eat of it. For in the day that you eat thereof, you shall surely die. Elohim divided Israel and called the Lord God, commanded the man, saying, of every tree of the garden you may freely eat, but of the tree of the knowledge of good and evil, you shall not eat of it. For in the day that you eat thereof, you shall surely die.